Okay, so now I'm gonna sneak a peek at the starting position. I'm white, the same position. Okay, black to move. C6, alright, let's go E3. Castles, I wanna take on D5. And then if he takes with the pawn, I'm gonna go bishop D3. He takes with the knight. I think I'm still gonna develop the bishop somewhere like D3. I like E2 actually in this particular move order. Maybe it was smarter to play c takes d5 earlier, so that I had, if knight takes, I would have had e4 in one go. But I'm not an expert on this variation. Okay, knight d7, I castle. Knight f6, rook c1. Bishop f5. Okay, let's develop. Let's put the knight here, it looks active. I'm not sure what's my follow-up, but this knight here, if it was still on d7, of course I wouldn't be able to do it. Okay, so it feels good to have the knight here. Knight back to d7, okay. So, I think I will retreat somewhere. Actually, I can probably also take on d5 now. Nah. I'll stick to this. Let's not retreat to d3. Okay, so the knight is better placed on d3, because if he goes back to f6, I have the c5 square now. He took it, okay. So I feel good. I take with the queen, develop. I think I'm okay. Knight back to f6. Bishop f3 looks nice. He's developing. I mean, technically it was developed, but the bishop is really nice there. I don't see what he wants, so I'll just put the rook in the center. Rook d8, h3, just a useful developing slash waiting move. Now it's time maybe to play knight a4. Hope I'm not wrong. I want to go knight c5 next. Okay. Queen c7, no real threats. Let's go a3. I want to go b4. So difficult to keep track of all the pieces. Okay, h6, I have to go back. His knights are here, so now I want to go bishop g3 with tempo on the queen. g5, okay. Ah no, I didn't play g5, sorry. I just played bishop h4. Alright, so... okay, let's keep track of all the pieces. All of my pieces are this, my pawns are right here. King h7, let's go bishop g3, tempo on the queen. I don't see a threat for him. Queen a5, so he's attacking my knight. Okay, let's proceed with my plan. Knight c5, attacking b7 might also be very nice. b4 is the next move. The queen on d3 protects a3. Okay, let's see if I can remember where his pieces are. I think this pawn is on a6, not sure. Sorry. So these are his pawns. His rooks are here. Pieces are like this. I think I'm forgetting one of his pieces somewhere. His bishop, I think it's gone, yeah. Okay, so he didn't protect b7, so I think I can take it. white, but... Wait, after queen d7 he played rook fd8 earlier, if I'm not wrong. Let me check. Yeah, his rook is on d8. Rook on d8. Okay, so queen b5. Is my queen hanging? I think the rook protects my queen, so I can take the rook. Yay! Wow. Nice. He can take the rook. Okay, he took back. So, what does he want? I don't think he wants anything. Let's exchange queens. Now, my rook is here. My rook is here. Bishop here. Bishop here. Pawns are... Okay, let's make this color. Pawns are right here. I think I can go rook c6. Okay. I'm attacking the pawn on a6. And now, as far as I can see... okay, I'm gonna double the rooks. My bishops are very nice. Okay, whatever. He lets me take. Okay, now it's gonna be a little bit challenging. Because he has these three pieces, and it's hard to keep track of all of them. My bishops are here. I have a rook, and two pawns up. Okay, if he only knew I was blindfolded. Okay, bishop e5. I'm gonna exchange some pieces. I'm gonna go rook a7 next if I can. Not sure if I'm attacking f7 or not, but I will play rook a7. I think I'm attacking here because his king and rook are supposed to be here. Okay, king g6. Looking good for me. Now this other rook maybe will go to c1 or b1. I have no idea. Okay, let's put it on b1 because I want to go to b7. The knight might take it on c7. So it looks okay. So just I'm gonna try to draw the position. Draw as in keep up where the pieces are, yeah? Not make a draw. So my rooks, my pawns, right here, my bishops. Right here, the king is here, his knight is there, now here, king is here, rook is here, his bishop is on g7, and his pawns are right there. I think these are all the pieces, and he resigned! And the tournament finished. Nice! Oh my god. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Whew. Okay, let's try another tournament. See what we have. Okay, so... okay, Super Blitz, Blitz, Hourly Blitz, Hourly Classical. How long is the tournament? The classical is more than like almost 2 hours. Okay, let's try the hourly blitz. Looks like fun. It already started. Okay. Same idea. Wow. This blindfold thing is really challenging. This time we're gonna play from the starting position. Oh, change my streaming title, thank you. I'll do it now. I don't know how to change.